Hello everyone, I'm Yuri from chess.com and this video is to help you to reset the password and to change the password. If you have any trouble to log into your account, no worries. We have a ways to get it back. So, first, you need to try to log in and you click here on the login button and you find this option, forgot password. After that, you see this page that you need to put your email address and the captcha below and press submit. You will receive an email with the step-by-step to recover the password. After recovering it, you need to go to your homepage again and try to log in using the new credentials that you redefined. As soon as you access to your page, if you want to change the password once again, you can do it here, going to Settings and Password. You need to put your current password, the one that you just redefined, and 2 times the new password that you want to use. After this, you click Change Password, and then you have the new password active. Remember that if you have any problem and you still need any help, let us know. We are here to help you and have fun playing.